of YouTube, it is Celine here, and today I am back with a brand new video comparing humans versus elephants. I know that's kind of a weird topic to talk about, but I will hopefully give you a better understanding of what I'm trying to say and why I'm making such a weird metaphor. If you did not already know, elephants are my absolute favorite animals in the entire world next to dogs. I just love elephants, I love the serenity of them, I love how calm they are, I love how loving they are. So I'm just gonna spit out a few random facts about elephants that will hopefully help to explain why we should pick friends who act as though they are elephants. Does that even make sense? Pick friends as though they are elephants? Well, anyway. Elephants have no natural enemies. Elephants, the only predators that they actually would have are lions, tigers, and sometimes crocodiles, but those cases are extremely rare because only if they're dying of starvation and just famine and everything, then they might attack an elephant, but it's basically just an unspoken law not to mess around with elephants. So my point in comparison between elephants and people is that as people, we should be kinder to each other because if you don't start fights with people, they're not gonna start fights with you. Of course, there's the occasional fight or so with a friend or a person, but I mean, that's just a normal way of life. I'm not saying to completely ignore all fights from your life, which would be an amazing thing to do, but I'm saying try to avoid them as best as you can without getting yourself hurt or someone else hurt. Another fact about elephants is that they stick together. You don't really see elephants just being by themselves. You just don't see them by themselves. They're always with a herd. They're always with people. So it's always good to surround yourself with positive people who don't mean any harm to you. Elephants are extremely intelligent, so by that, I think it's pretty obvious what I'm about to say. It's good to surround yourself with some positive people with a strong mindset who know what they're talking about, rather than people who have no idea what they're gonna do with their life or just sitting at home all day, not caring about anything in the world besides themselves. Elephants mean no harm. Elephants are just large animals who are actually, I have elephants in the back of my video, if you did not already notice. So yeah, as you can see, they're always together. They're never really alone, as I pointed out before. So yeah, this was a gift. Hopefully you guys like elephants a little bit more than you used to, even if you didn't like them at all. Hopefully you like them now, and hopefully maybe you laughed or something at this video. I know it was kind of short than what you guys are used to by me and my channel, but hopefully you guys liked it. I had fun making it because it was such a weird and strange topic, but it did kind of tie into the whole friend group, just to surround yourself with happiness and people, so the whole happy theme kind of reoccurred in my videos. And fun fact, there are less than 1 million elephants as of today, which is really sad because I don't want them to become extinct because I want everyone to know how amazing they are, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye everyone!